It's been quite a while since OpenAI's AI video generator Sora has been released, and people out there are generating some amazing video like these. And in this video, I'll be explaining you how to create an account as well as create your first video by using Sora. And in the subsequent videos, I'll be explaining in depth each and every feature available in Sora. So subscribe the channel for more such videos and let's get started. So first thing is we need to have a ChatGPT or an OpenAI account to get started. So for that, just Google ChatGPT. You'll be getting the first link. Click that and just click on try ChatGPT. And you need to log in if you're already having an account, or you need to sign up if you don't have an account. And after signing in, you must make sure that you are upgrading your plan, because Sora doesn't work with free ChatGPT plan. Okay. So for that, you'll be having this upgrade plan option. Click that, and there are two plans that are currently available. One is the Plus plan, which costs $20 per month. Another one is the Pro plan, which costs $200 per month. So as you can clearly see here, limited access to Sora video generation. And with the $200 plan, you are getting an extended access to Sora. So in my opinion, I will just ask you to get the $20 plan at first, try Sora. And in case if you really like it, I would recommend you to go to the $200 plan and use it out. Now, after getting a paid plan, you can just Google Sora. You'll be getting the first link from OpenAI. Just click that and you can just click on start now. This is one way, or else if you go to ChatGPT, they will be having option like this Sora. If you click that, you'll be also taking into the Sora sign in. So you can choose any one of those. And here you can see they're having so much sample videos that has been generated by using Sora. And to the rightmost top, you'll be having the login. Click that. And here you need to enter your ChatGPT credentials and sign in. And once you log in, you'll be taken to an interface like this. By default, it will be in the all videos. And here you can see, right, it says create your first video by using the composer below. So this is the place where we'll be writing our prompt. And once you're done that, if you click this, we'll be getting our video generated. And let me show you a simplest way how you can get high quality prompts. And the way is just by using ChatGPT. So just go to ChatGPT and ask it to give us an amazing text to video prompt. So this is what I have asked ChatGPT. Give me a detailed text to video prompt for Sora. And the context is, I want a green budgie, which is a bird playing with a ball. And just run. And ChatGPT will give you this beautiful detailed prompt. I will just copy this and now head over to Sora and put it over here. So since I am using the Plus plan, I will only have access to 480p and 720p. So I will go with 720p. But the catch there is it's 4x slower and 480p is the fastest. And apart from that, we are having some presets and the duration. So for the Plus plan, I'm getting only 5 seconds of duration. And this is the aspect ratio, which is 9:16, which is the Reels or TikTok format. And 16:9 is the standard YouTube format. Let me just now run this. And that's it. It only took under 20 to 30 seconds to get this video. And look at this. This is 720p and 5 seconds. And the quality looks amazing. Like the green color bird looks fine. And the ball is also being played, but it's not like 100% perfect, but I would rate it around like 80 to 90%. It's still super accurate. And we also have some other options over here, which I will be covering in the upcoming videos. And if you want to download this video, you are having an option over here to download. Click this and the video gets downloaded with watermark because of the Plus plan. And I will download it and click on download. That's it, the video has been downloaded. So if I play it, yeah, this looks amazing. And this is the watermark that we are getting. I hope you can see that watermark. It's not like too much visible, but yeah, it's just at the bottom, a little watermark of OpenAI, but that's not bad, to be honest. If you want to also watch other people's creation, you can just go to this featured option. Yep. So subscribe my channel. I'll be doing more Sora videos related content in the upcoming days. And check the playlist. I've done a lot of videos in programming as well as CRUD operations, AI APIs and tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.